New Life in the UK Test. Chapter 4. Test 2. A Modern, Thriving Society. The UK Today. Religion, Customs and Traditions. Sport, Arts and Culture. Leisure, Places of Interest. What festival is celebrated on the 31st of October? Bonfire Night, Halloween, Hogmanay, Valentine's Day. Correct answer, Halloween. Explanation, Halloween, the 31st of October, is an ancient festival and has roots in the pagan festival to mark the beginning of winter. Young people will often dress up in frightening costumes to play trick or treat. People give them treats to stop them playing tricks on them. A lot of people carve lanterns out of pumpkins and put a candle inside. Which two Christian groups? Baptists, Buddhists, Roman Catholics, Sikhs. Correct answer, Baptists and Roman Catholics. Explanation. Other Protestant Christian groups in the UK are Baptists, Methodists, Presbyterians and Quakers. There are also other denominations of Christianity, the biggest of which is Roman Catholic. Which of these statements is correct? Gilbert and Sullivan were a comedy double act. Gilbert and Sullivan wrote many comic operas. Correct answer. Gilbert and Sullivan wrote many comic operas. Explanation. In the 19th century, Gilbert and Sullivan wrote comic operas, often making fun of popular culture and politics. Is the statement below true or false? In the UK, a citizen may only follow an approved religion. False. True. Correct answer. False. Explanation. However, everyone has the legal right to choose their religion, or to choose not to practice a religion. Is the statement below true or false? Most people in the UK live in towns and cities. False. True. Correct answer. True. Explanation. Most people live in towns and cities, but much of Britain is still countryside. Is the statement below true or false? People are able to buy national lottery tickets in the UK if they're aged 14 or over. False. True. Correct answer. False. Explanation. People under 16 are not allowed to participate in the national lottery. Who built the Tower of London? Oliver Cromwell, Queen Elizabeth II, William the Conqueror, Winston Churchill. Correct answer. William the Conqueror. Explanation. The White Tower in the Tower of London is an example of a Norman castle kept built on the orders of William the Conqueror. For which two types of literature is William Shakespeare famous for? Biographies, novels, plays, sonnets. Correct answer. Plays and sonnets. Explanation. As well as plays, Shakespeare wrote many sonnets, poems which must be 14 lines long, and some longer poems. As Protestant ideas spread, a number of poets wrote poems inspired by their religious views. Is the statement below true or false? Some people rent land called an allotment, where they grow fruit and vegetables. False. True. Correct answer. True. Explanation. Some people rent additional land called an allotment, where they grow fruit and vegetables. Which of these statements is correct? There is a yearly race on the River Thames between Oxford and Cambridge universities. There is a yearly sailing race on the River Thames between Oxford and Cambridge universities. Correct answer. There is a yearly race on the River Thames between Oxford and Cambridge universities. Explanation. Rowing is also popular, both as a leisure activity and as a competitive sport. There is a popular yearly race on the Thames between Oxford and Cambridge universities. Is the statement below true or false? Pantomimes are plays based on fairy stories. False. True. Correct answer. True. Explanation. Many theatres produce a pantomime at Christmas time. They are based on fairy stories and are light-hearted plays with music and comedy, enjoyed by family audiences. Which two of the following are famous British authors? Gustav Holst, J.K. Rowling, Sir Arthur Conan Doyle, Sir Steve Redgrave. Correct answer, J.K. Rowling and Sir Arthur Conan Doyle. Explanation. Sir Arthur Conan Doyle, 1859-1930, was a Scottish doctor and writer. He was best known for his stories about Sherlock Holmes, who was one of the first fictional detectives. J.K. Rowling, 1965, wrote the Harry Potter series of children's books, which have enjoyed huge international success. She now writes fiction for adults as well. Which two of the following are Christian religious festivals celebrated in the UK? Christmas, Easter, Halloween, New Year. Correct answer, Christmas and Easter. Explanation, Christmas Day, the 25th of December, celebrates the birth of Jesus Christ. It is a public holiday. Many Christians go to church on Christmas Eve, the 24th of December, or on Christmas Day itself. Easter takes place in March or April. It marks the death of Jesus Christ on Good Friday and his rising from the dead on Easter Sunday. Both Good Friday and the following Monday, called Easter Monday, are public holidays. What is the name of the UK currency? Dollar, euro, pound sterling, yen. Correct answer, pound sterling. Explanation, the currency in the UK is the pound sterling, symbol GBP. Which of these statements is correct? All shops in the UK close on Sunday. Most shops in the UK open 7 days a week. Correct answer, most shops in the UK open 7 days a week. Explanation, most shops in the UK are open 7 days a week, although trading hours on Sundays and public holidays are generally reduced. Is the statement below true or false? The Brit Awards is an event where sports people are given awards. False. True. Correct answer, false. Explanation, the Brit Awards is an annual event that gives awards in a range of categories, such as Best British Group and Best British Solo Artist. Which of these statements is correct? Both Jane Austen and Charles Dickens are famous novelists. Both Jane Austen and Charles Dickens are famous painters. Correct answer, both Jane Austen and Charles Dickens are famous novelists. Explanation, Jane Austen, 1775-1817, was an English novelist. Her books include Pride and Prejudice and Sense and Sensibility. Her novels are concerned with marriage and family relationships. Many have been made into television programs or films. Charles Dickens, 1812-70, wrote a number of very famous novels, including Oliver Twist and Great Expectations. You will hear references in everyday talk to some of the characters in his books, such as Scrooge, a mean person, or Mr. Micawber, always hopeful. Which of these statements is correct? The Proms are a series of tennis matches held every June in London. The Proms is an 8-week summer season of orchestral music. Correct answer, the Proms is an 8-week summer season of orchestral music. Explanation, the Proms is an 8-week summer season of orchestral classical music that takes place in various venues, including the Royal Albert Hall in London. What is the capital city of Northern Ireland? Belfast, Dublin, Edinburgh, The Pale. Correct answer, Belfast. Explanation, Northern Ireland. The capital city of Northern Ireland is Belfast. Which of these statements is correct? EastEnders and Coronation Street are historical landmarks. EastEnders and Coronation Street are popular television programs. Correct answer. EastEnders and Coronation Street are popular television programs. Explanation, popular programs include regular soap operas such as Coronation Street and EastEnders. What event is remembered on November 5th every year? A plot to blow up the House of Parliament in 1605. The end of the Second World War. The Queen's birthday. The defeat of Spanish Armada in 1588. Correct answer, a plot to blow up the House of Parliament in 1605. Explanation, bonfire night, the 5th of November, is an occasion when people in Great Britain set off fireworks at home or in special displays. The origin of this celebration was an event in 1605 when a group of Catholics led by Guy Fawkes failed in their plan to kill the Protestant king with a bomb in the Houses of Parliament. Which two are famous UK landmarks? Grand Canyon, Loch Lomond, Notre Dame, Snowdonia. Correct answer, Loch Lomond, Snowdonia. Explanation, Snowdonia is a national park in North Wales. It covers an area of 838 square miles, 2,170 square kilometres. Its most well-known landmark is Snowdon, which is the highest mountain in Wales. Loch Lomond and the Trossachs National Park. This national park covers 720 square miles, 1,865 square kilometres, in the west of Scotland. Loch Lomond is the largest expanse of freshwater in mainland Britain and probably the best known part of the park. Which is the most popular sport in the UK? Football, golf, rugby, tennis. Correct answer, football. Explanation, football is the UK's most popular sport. It has a long history in the UK and the first professional football clubs were formed in the late 19th century. Which two are Protestant Christian groups in the UK? Baptists, Buddhist, Methodists, Roman Catholics. Correct answer, Baptists and Methodists. Explanation. Other Protestant Christian groups in the UK are Baptists, Methodists, Presbyterians and Quakers.